6:06 now. Today, we could find out when this woman, Kristen Watts, could go to trial during a case management hearing. She's facing DUI charges after troopers say she went around several roadblocks on the Sunshine Skyway Bridge as thousands of runners were competing in the Skyway 10K. After bypassing the roadblock, FHP trooper Tony Shuck purposely crashed her patrol car vehicle into the car to stop it. Trooper Shuck was injured but is recovering and expected to return to work soon.